things you didn't know about actor Chinedu Ikedieze. Chinedu Ikedieze, popularly known as Aki, has carved a name for himself in the Nigerian movie industry. He started acting in 1998 but didn't break into the limelight until 2003 when he featured alongside Osita Iheme Pawpaw in the movie Aki na Ukwa. The duo became Nollywood sensation and had back-to-back hit performances in different movies. This cemented their place as comic actors who can function as kids and adults due to their short height. Many fans, especially young people of this generation, see Chinedu Ikedieze in the television series The Johnsons and probably thinks he's a child. We thought to bring to your notice some notable things about the actor. Born December 12, 1977, he is just 1 year short of being a 40-year-old man. Yes. That puts him in the same age bracket with people like Tubaba, Sound Sultan, Rita Dominic and others. His height may make you assume he's young, but the next time you see him and about to make the mistake of touching his head, remember that's a 40-year-old man right there. Lifetime Achievement Award. The African Movie Academy Awards had been the major Nollywood award until recently when MFCA came on board. Chinedu Ikedieze bagged the Lifetime Achievement Award in 2007 from their stables. Member of the Order of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. The Nigerian government has also recognized the actor's contribution to the movie industry in Nigeria and consequently honored him with a national award, the Order of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, OFR, that makes him an important person in Nigeria. He is a certified married man. The talented actor walked down the aisle with his bride in 2011 and has never looked back since. Rumor of their separation filled the air some time ago, but that was what it was, rumors. His wife is a fashion designer. They were both blessed with a daughter in 2012. He is not even from the same state as Osita Iheme Pawpaw. Chinedu hails from Abia State while Osita hails from Imo State. Most people thought they were blood related, especially because they play brothers in movies, but this is far from the truth. He studied mass communication. Chinedu studied mass communication at the Institute of Management Technology, IMT, in Ugu. Yeah.